come strong to give me what I'm going through. Well, forgive me if I'm wrong. But this looks like more than I can do on my own.
And I thank you from the bottom of my heart.
You're welcome.
You're just wonderful.
Because it totally took me out of my comfort zone. Like, at home, my life is just so much about me. But, like, and it's really hard to get out of the cycle, I guess, every day. And so this just, like, drew me in, and I could forget about everything and just focus on serving other people. And I would like to practice that more. Make it more part of my everyday life.